How are we gonna get them back?
Well, we could always audition for American Idol.
How's that gonna help us?
Canada!
Yeah, I know. But America's bigger and more awesome.
And you get a fan following.
Exactly. You go on TV, you say, "We miss our friend Luke, boo hoo," sing a song, and then people call in and tell us where Luke is. And then we kick that guy's ass!
Let's do it!
Back in the holding room, one man still waits.
Welcome you with open arms.
What's up?
Okay, we're here, and my friend is gonna sing a song.
Must not have any admirers. I've never been bowed to. No, believe me, no one's ever bowed.
Shut up, Ryan.
That feels great. Could you do it again?
Shut up, Ryan.
That's even better. Well, good luck, all right? We hope to see you in Hollywood. Believe me, you'd fit in.
We're here to fuck shit up.
Go ahead and wait in line.
So.
We're just trying to get our friend Luke back, so.
I don't know what you're gonna sing right now.
Take it away.
Sup.
Sing. Now.
Sometimes there's that you ask a question you really wish you hadn't asked.
Yes.
You are my brother.
Now, don't worry about giving us the. We don't want to win. We just want our friend Luke back. So, there. Now everybody knows. Find Luke for us. Okay.
So, let's let the real guy sing it.
Singing the songs, the music that he loves.
I'm going to make a prediction here. I have a horrible feeling that's going to be a hit record. You are very entertaining. I actually like you, but it's going to be a no.
Wow, that's not what I was expecting. I guess we'll have to save Luca another way.
Friends will never find you. You can kill me, but you can't kill the cobras. So how'd that go?
Not well.
You can do things my way now. I know a comedy club that he likes to go to on Friday nights. I've seen him there a few times. I think we should go there, do a comedy act.
Now we jump.
Alright?
Okay, but you can't do comedy, you're not very funny.
Fuck you.
Alright, so I got here tonight, I was on a private jet. Problem was, I kinda had to share it with some corporate guys. And we're like sitting there right in front of the cabin. Right? And then the pilot comes over the intercom. Hey guys, we lost oil.
This guy's not that funny.
Charlie Gett, he could just open the door and lean back and go, "Hey guys, we lost oil question number one."
This guy's not.
So
good.
The guy upset me.
Go
off
the stage!
Fuck you.
Okay, you're really not that funny.
Get the hell out.
You're gonna tip him off that we're trying to get Luke back. Oh,
and
crap.
So then the guy says,
"Get him!"
And so the guy.
Who let the dogs out?
Fastest kid alive.
Transform!